Breaking: Russia issues major threat to U.S. This could get ugly. The peace between Russia and the United States is on shaky ground, to say the least. While half of the country, without evidence, believes that President Donald Trump colluded with Russia, the other half of the nation is looking on in confusion. Russian President Vladimir Putin announced Thursday that Moscow has caught up with U.S. missile capabilities. Putin stated that if America decides to back out of a landmark Cold War nuclear treaty, then Moscow is going to continue to develop new weapons systems, both nuclear and non-nuclear, according to Reuters. At the same time, some U.S. officials have claimed that Russia is already developing missiles that violate the treaty. Russia has denied all claims up until this point. The original treaty in question is the 1987 agreement. It was signed by President Ronald Reagan and Soviet leader Mikhail Gorbachev. The purpose of the deal was to get both countries to stop developing ground-launched missiles as well as any cruise missiles with a range of between 500 and 5,500 kilometers. There was a point in the conversation when Putin was talking about the U.S. missing a chance to build a safer and more stable world after the Cold War. This apparently led to some frustrations for the Russian leader. He went on to criticize the United States for being slow to take down chemical weapons arsenals that fall along the lines of the international treaty. At the same time, Russia just finished destroying their chemical weapon stockpiles last month. Putin then switched to the topic of North Korea. He said, "We condemn the nuclear tests carried out by North Korea," according to the Daily Mail. The Russian president went on to explain that the problem with North Korea needs to be resolved through dialogue. He believes that they should not be driven into a corner and threatened with force. This conversation comes at a time when the relationship between Russia and the United States is rocky. The talk of building weapons if the U.S. abdicates the treaty has many higher-up officials turning their heads and paying attention. Russia and the U.S. recently experienced the expulsion of many of their diplomats from both countries. During this time, diplomatic missions have also been cut drastically. Some are suggesting that the cuts are necessary, while others think it harbors a form of resentment that causes controversies such as this one. The Russian Foreign Ministry has told the U.S. to cut its embassy currently in Russia by precisely 755 people. That is a drastic two-thirds cut. The toxic relationship between the two countries is causing more tension. This is in addition to the media blaming Russia for hacking the election with no evidence to back up their claim. Many argue that President Trump is just making the best decisions that he can for the United States, as he promised he would during his campaign. "Considering that we just got done catering to every country in the world but our own for the past 8 years, it is expected that people like Putin might get upset. You can't make everyone happy, we just need to be cautious of Russia and their ability to build weapons and aim for peace whenever possible." Thank you for watching this video. What do you think about this? Share this on Facebook and Twitter along with your comments.